Welcome to Tesca Technology Private Limited. Now today we are going to demonstrate our logic controller interface. Order code of this is 43228. With this kit we are providing accessories as a FRC cable and operating manual and the digital input output module. For FRC cable we have to take care from pin number 1 to pin number 1, and one slot is there and mention is there pin number 1. We will connect this there and same pin should be matched from there. Pin number 1 also mention is there. After connections with this manual, we can operate this analog module with 8085, 8086, 8051 kits. Today we have 8051 microcontroller LCD kit. For this we have given the program for 8051 LCD Tenor kit. Our program will be starting address from 3000 and opcode will be start from 90 up to 310F and 5x20 opcodes. We will complete and we will run this. For programming, first we have to switch on our kit. Backside switch is there. After switch on, we have to press M for programming of this. For program this, we have to press M and enter the address. Our start address is 3000. Press 3000 space 90FF03 up to our program will be go 310F. After program it, we have already make it program. After this press reset key. After reset, for execution the program we have to press G. We have press G, it's start beginning execution. After that we have to also provide start address of the program, it's 3000, and make press enter. After press you can see the data has been converted according to LEDs. LED is upper LED is showing the high bit and lower LED is showing lower bit. According to switch we can make change it. Now all LED is high. We can change LED data as we require. Thanks for watching this video. If any query, any assist required regarding this kit, contact to Tesca Technology Private Limited. Thank you.